So it was. Lucky passed the trials with flying colors and earned his place as a full-fledged guardian. As if there was any doubt. He is a Swifttail, after all. We come from a long line of guardians, and together we'll defend the Book of Ages and all the worlds within. Wherever they are, I know the rest of our family would be just as proud of Lucky as I am today. The Guardian Order is slowly rebuilding, and our task is to find all the other guardians that were lost when Jinx first attacked. We've got a lot of work ahead of us, and many new worlds waiting to be explored. Lucky's tale ends there for now, but I have a feeling this is just the beginning of his adventures.
Hey, Jinx. It's been a while. Need a ride?